Hello, hello. Kembali lagi di part 3. Hari ni kita akan ke Forbidden Forest. Forgotten Forest, sorry. So, untuk teruskan misi sebagai spirit guide. Let's go. Aku boleh lalu ke jambatan ni? Oh, dia tak boleh teleport macam itu. Sorry. Macam ni. Masalah aku teleport sini tadi. Buka pintu ni aku perlukan kristal. mana kau buka pintu ni? Oh, macam tu.
No one knows the true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains. Watching over the forest like ancient guardians, Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the Guardian Tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Ruzu. I'll work to clean the shrines.
To the Lantern Cave. A relic must be there. But we'll need something powerful to break through.
Thank you.
mountain shrine feeds these streams. The waters here are sacred. These shrines were built on places of power. Their stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground.
Go.
The guardian tree was burnt out by fire, but it lives on. Its roots run deep, connecting it with the ancient shrines. Clean the shrines, and the door will open.
Over there.
aku nak buat ni. Confused. Sambung lagi. Sebenarnya aku dah settle 2 shrine, so aku nak 2 lagi. Fishing shrine and then got 3 shrine. Sana 3, sana 4, settle. That's it. Pergi ke atas tu. Bukannya ada yang naik. Thank you. Itu dia.
Some believe the shrines represent guardians of the forest from up here. It's easy to imagine them watching over the land.
Aduh, sakit. Oh, tuan itu hijau ni. Tu, macam mana nak pergi? Kalau mak jatuh. Kali ke berapa jatuh ni? Okay, so sekarang ni nak turun akan macam ni. Okay, lip dulu. Okay, terus sampai depan sana aku jam sam. Dah rendah dah gila.
Offerings at the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Taro left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro.
Thank you.
I don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave, but I suspect Taro's spirit will fight to the end.
A fox symbol is marked on this old camping gear. Thank you.
sini je tempat 3. Bye bye.